if people have a policy on religious education that I disagree with, let's call them fascists. If people are seeking to get greater demographic diversity than I'm comfortable with, let's claim that they are trying to replace true Americans with dangerous foreigners. We see this kind of fear-mongering and scapegoating, and it does reinforce senses of trust within sections of the community, but it also makes trust impossible across the community.